My guys, that's the power transformer at the back. Like that over the back there. And I've got the one transformer there in front of that one. It's the 12 volt, 21 watt light bulb. Incandescent, the car light bulb. This is a 240 volt, 25 watt light bulb. I just got them connected directly across the primaries of those two transformers. Around here, this is this thick cable is the ground for the powered coil, the outside ground. These two are not connected. This is a separate ground, which is not a very good ground. It's about 5 meters away from where the other ground is safe, within the ground outside. Okay. So, That one comes on straight away, but the other one takes a little while. Come on. That's the computer. Make it some noise in there and then. The occasional arcing around the top. Light up those couple of incandescent bulbs. Put them all up for a little effect. Disconnected this ground from there. Just the ground, disconnect that. So now those two transformers are only inductively coupled to the main transformer. Not quite as much power.